Thank you, King of Glory, for what you are doing in us and through us, oh God. Father, I thank you this morning for everyone who's in this place. Thank you, Lord, that none will go back home the same way they came. Thank you, Father God, that our hearts are ready to receive your word with meekness and gladness, oh God. And as your word is preached today, oh God, thank you that it will meet each and every one of us at our point of need. Father, we give you praise, we give you honor. In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.